Joseph Krug was my great-great-great-grandfather. For him, champagne is all about pleasure. And he decided to create a type of champagne that did not exist then. A champagne that would aim for the fullest expression, the fullest music of champagne every year. And I am proud to share with you the 163rd edition of Grand Cuvée that we recreated the dream of Joseph Krug. I am the man who created the hashtag NoFlute. I receive all the time beautiful pictures of Krug. They brought their Krug to the most marvelous places in the world. And when I see the picture, they served Krug in a flute, so they probably missed 90% of the experience. A flute is too narrow to release the beautiful aromas. It's almost like going to the opera house with earplugs. It took 25 years to bring to you the fullest expression of champagne. So please, no flute. Get rid of your flute. Smash your flutes. This glass is a glass I like the best. We call it Le Joseph, specifically to enhance this fullness of character and the finesse you have in a glass of Grand Cuvée. Krug is musical. You have different layers, vibration. It's almost like listening to music in your mouth. Cheers.